Here's the lure. They're off. Jump well, Spring Bloom. Fly Rider's booting up on the inside, going with it. Bellatrix. Bellatrix is too quick. She got to the front, crossed over now from Fly Rider as they go to the back. They're about three clear of Spring Shirl, moving up to third and coming home well. A gap in the field to Dream a Little, starting to come with a rush. Getting through on the inside, Mapunga Gal is making very, very good ground. There's no sign of the favourite, Spring Bloom. On the turn, Bellatrix still about two or three in front. Charging home, Mapunga Gal. They get to the line. Oh, I think Bellatrix won by half a head to Mapunga Gal, who would have won clearly in another bound, still might have won. Not far behind those, we had Spring Bloom was there with also the early leader. Bellatrix, of course, is in the photo. Just in behind them was Spring Shirl, and Dream a Little was also fast to finish. They're followed further back by Banquet and Glory Fire. 30.05, and the six has actually got up. Got up in the last stride. You wouldn't have thought it to the naked eye, but so quickly was she going. Mapunga Gal wins again.